For no man or woman. Ryder, get yourself over to the mass race.
doesn't love pizza, right? If you're in Mammoth, word on the street is that you can nab yourself a handy little delivery. Not sound like it, but trust me, it's him.
Thank you. You're listening to Christy Q on Point Radio. When you're Brett Nail, an ordinary bathtub simply won't do. Gary has revealed that Brett owns a marble hand-carved tub that's shaped like his body. And there's enough room to fit another person, too.
Cracking.
Thank you.
Impose your shadow, and the city will cherish you for life.
Straight off a huge cash roll quad tail whip.
Huge amplitude coming onto the 720.
How that gargantuan 1260 was stomped so smoothly, I really do not know. Whoa! Oh my goodness, the 1440! That's four full rotations! Imagine serious style points for that unique 900 triple tail whip. Phenomenal airtime for that huge 720 tail whip. Completely stomped that 1440. Beast mode activated. Take a bow. Huge style points for that cash roll triple tail whip. Wow, squeezing in a massive 900 triple tail whip. I can't believe it. Getting the pedals on a gravity-defying 1080 quad tail whip. Woo! On point! 1080 double tail whip banked like a boss. I can't believe my eyes, getting the pedals on a gravity-defying quad tail whip.
Big props. Some people believe District Ride is a matter of life and death, and I can assure you, it is much more important than that. Well done for nailing it. I tip my hat to you. Hey there, Slick. Showing off some stylish moves already. Me likes. The first big event Canyon's dual style is super close. First, take an opportunity to chain together some tricks at these next awesome events to keep climbing up that ladder. Rock out with your chain out. Ciao, Bella.
Dual style. A new guard is rising. Win it to be in it.
Going to be one hell of a ride.
Me, I like to see this event as an artistic amalgamation of dance and sport, but in the air.
Whoa, perfect triple backflip tail whip. Untouchable, baby. Oh my, did we just see that? The 1260 stomped like it was nothing, folks.
Nice amplitude for that 540.
Yeah.
landing smash. That was crazy. I'm exhausted watching this. Catching the bars for that triple backflip tail whip there. How is that even possible? Unbelievable quad tail whip. Oh, an amazing triple back double tail whip stomped. Breaking out the huge 900 and stomping it so hard on the powder. Triple backflip down. Smooth tabletop. Initiation on that double backflip tabletop. Nice double backflip. Whoa, double backflip. That double backflip. Hey, that tabletop looks very cool. Whoa, there's the 720. The double backflip, lots of creativity. Getting the pedals off that front flip tuck no-hander.
Congratulations! That was amazing. People